Hello, everybody from California. I'm in Oakland, in California, with Terry Halliday, and he's a bookseller for William Reese Company in New Haven, and he's got the most beautiful early 15th century binding from 1518, and he's just going to describe it now. Here we go.
Actually, the binding is late 19th century.
Yeah, the binding is.
The book itself is actually the first printed edition of many of Aeschylus's tragedies, and is of very, very significant import because of that. And it comes from the distinguished collection of one of America's great collectors, Robert Hoe,
who was the
printing magnate who involved the Hoe Press and sort of revolutionized printing. And he was a very distinguished book collector, notable for his interest in early printed books as fine objects. And this particular copy...
Let's have a look at this. It's so pretty. It's just gorgeous.
With the gold leaf end sheets and the Morocco doubloons. The bindings attributed to Trappe Bozanet, who was a French binder at the turn of the century. And it's sort of the combination of a classic text made up as a beautiful object in itself.
Mm, it's really gorgeous, isn't it? So what I love about it are the lovely red leather onlays and that symmetry within the design, which, as a bookbinder, I can see it will have been a whole lot
a
of work to have done.
Work.
Yeah,
exactly.
a lot of work. And I also love the box that it lives in. Mm-hmm. Please, can you show me how it goes back in its home?
Sure. This is what we refer to as a Solander case, where it opens up in two halves here and has a cloth insert that protects the book.
Yeah.
And then proceed to put it back in the box.
Yeah.
Bear with me on this.
That's all right. Take your time.
Injured hand here.
Yeah, so that's fine. Hello, Suzanne. I can see Suzanne Schmolgruber is watching. Hiya. So, there it is. That's so lovely. And it's a really pretty box. Lovely. Thank you so much for showing me that.